Well, I am a little bit worried. But I have been told that eventually if Neostockholm grows and encompasses the alien nest into our territory, they will be our friend. I have also been told that the floatstone is helpful for a purity build, I guess we call it. Since we have a bit around us, might be something to consider. I'm gonna keep going for now. I don't want to shoot because, although they are red, I think that means they are hostile to me. Well, let's hope for the best. See, the siege room is what I'm really scared of. Neostockholm has grown. We have two people now. Maybe we can actually get something. Oh, we're just gonna have to stick it on food. The vivarium is gonna help a lot, because that'll put food here, 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 here. Although we can only work two, so we'll only really get food extra there, but it's definitely worth it. Yeah. I don't dare moving a worker over there, though. I'm thinking... building something here. But we can't... if we have a full health worker, we can probably deal with the miasma, but... you know. We don't necessarily want to try... we do have Marsh here. So we can do something there, possibly. What do we build? A generator would reduce one production, but add two energy and one food. Farm will give more food. We need to get some health. I'm gonna go with a farm. And I'm gonna go with... maybe another farm. Eventually I want to build a road between the cities, of course. Because that is always useful. I don't want to shoot. So far they haven't actually attacked the city. Which is nice. That's my trade convoy. Cyton Nursery has been finished. Alright, we need to get some health, so let's build a pharma lab. Red Sun, 4 energy. A little bit far away, I think. Can't quite send something there yet.
Physics! Consider a simple problem, such as navigation in a spaceship approaching light speed.
Yeah, simple problem. We can build a ranger. If we can avoid fighting these beetles, I want to. And so far we've been able to, so I'm gonna not worry too much about it. Quests. A mysterious encrypted transmission was received from an unknown origin. A culprit cell requires infrastructure for covert operations. Research computing. Okay, so what the hell do we... what do we pick? Alien genetics. What does that do? Xenomass well. Gene guarding cloning plant. Well, that requires xenomass. Where's the harmony symbol? Here we go. Right, where's computing? Here. That'll give us spy agency, network, and all kinds of stuff. Allows worker miasma immunity. That sounds pretty nice as well, actually. And that'll give us a miasmic switching clear. Maybe we should go for that. Alien biology. Get rid of miasma and a bit more harmony affinity. Stick with it for now. I think that'll be okay. Go for computing after that, possibly. Three people now. Turn off simple view. Do I need to do that every time I reload the game? I hope not. We're working these three. That seems okay. We really need to get that vivarium thing going. Can we set it to production, maybe, and get, like... No? Doesn't seem to do... Whatever what we do, we're gonna have the same. Why are we only getting 0.92 food? Because we have... We're eating because of citizens. Yeah, we're gonna run into food problems here. There is literal no more food tiles, because I don't think we can use that tile. I can't work that tile. In fact, that's what we'll take next, though, so that could be something. You could purchase... Hooray, we got the fuel resource. That made it kind of cheap. Completed gifts from home, 40 signs. That was a good deal, I think. And here's the nest. Purchased his nest? So it is now within our territory. Which I think means they will be friendly with us eventually? Let's hope so. I kind of want to build another trade convoy after we finish this pharma lab. More virtue. Okay, we can actually finish up this entire tier, which will give us like a whole bunch of stuff, like synergy bonuses and stuff. Health for every city, orbital coverage, growth. So I'm going to go for that. The other choices would be to go down further, but I'm going to finish up. Did we get something? I assume we got something. It didn't say. But we have 4 now instead of 6, I think? No? No, we still had... Didn't we still have 4 before? Maybe we grew and got less. I can't remember, honestly. We need that vivarium, quickly. Well, it's not going to be any faster than 14 turns. Unless we set up a trade route from... Oh, God. Please leave me alone. I'm your friend. I hope they think I'm their friend. Recycler gives us production. We don't really have any desert tiles here, honestly, so... And we're getting rid of the marsh. So far, I'm not too worried about needing to build an ultrasonic fence, though. I'm gonna go ahead and build a recycler, I think. Seems to be a bunch of useful buildings. Yeah, they're just walking around. Oh, hello. Is that the last unmet player? I think it is, yeah. Central.
How may the corporation serve you?
Suzanne Fielding of ARC. Okay. Good to know. Still, yeah. This, I mean, at least Neomelmo is building things fast now. I like that. I mean, possibly get some military defense here. Although he still wants some vivarium for some more food, which is always nice. We're gonna build a ranger though. Have some defense. Lalibella. Culture. Quest decision. With the depot now built, we've been able to amass an adequate surplus of resources. What do we do with the abundance of goods? Production or energy? I'm gonna go with production. Hooray! Please leave my city alone. I have to, every turn, Like, my people are watching these aliens walk around the edges of their outposts. I think, their hostility has been documented. How do we deal with them? Do we attempt to domesticate or exterminate? Purity. Now, okay, here was the thing. Everyone said that floatstone is a purity thing. And the... Yeah. Purity would go against who we are as a people. But they are hostile. We do need to defend ourselves. Perhaps purity is the right call. We need to adapt. The Swedish / Byzantine people can no longer live with the rules they lived by in Earth. And even in Earth, they defended themselves against attackers. So perhaps this will be the big switch to purity. I'm not going to start the fight until we have a little bit more troops. We can build a whole bunch of them. Where's the ranger? Far base one. There's a whole bunch of these showing up. I have no idea if ranged units are as effective in this game as they were in Civ 5, but we're gonna give it a go. I don't think we can properly fight with siege worms, though. There's miasma, like, everywhere. Alright, worker guy. Can we actually put him on automated? Like, I usually don't bother with that, but... I'm gonna do it this time, because why not? As long as he doesn't get killed. There are a lot of aliens. And they hit hard. Quite hard, actually. Alright, we're fighting. We're just moving. Oh my god, look at that.
Pardon me, I may be able to assist you.
You mean I will trade units? Haven't we already done that? Level 1 harmony reached. Explore units take no damage from miasma. New upgrade available for our units. Where do we upgrade? Maybe that's just buying stuff. Anyway, we gotta be fighting now. Look how much damage they took from one attack. Oh god. Can we do ranged attack? Yes, we can. Automated. I'm worried that they're gonna automate over to this platform and then just die, which they very well might. Trade convoy. Where do we trade with you? Previous route. Ah, that's nice to automatically go back there. From food production and energy. Do we have another choice? Nope. We just have that choice, so let's do that then. Why can't I build a ranger for one and a soldier for four turns? I mean, I'm gonna go for ranger then. Upgrade available! For soldier!
Pardon me, I may be able to assist you.
I only have this choice, okay. Okay, we can choose between... Why is the... Oh, more when attacking or plus heal when not embarked. I'm gonna go with more attacking. I wish it would show up before I click. This seems stupid, but yeah, let's go with more when attacking. Ranger can become gun. Oh, not yet. They need to be level 2. Okay, fair enough. We have gained
because
enough
you've earned
points,
an affinity
blah, blah, blah.
Point in either purity, supremacy, or harmony. You can now choose an upgrade for your.
Thank you.
Our
we can deploy satellites.
Have discovered a new efficient method to build and deploy satellites. You've earned your first affinity.
All right. So I think that was because the research thing we ended up getting harmony, but then we also literally just switched to purity. So, you know, I guess we're going with a mix of both. Ranger guy. Defend. Research. Let's take a look at purity stuff then. Oh. Scrolling back by accident. Ooh, vertical farming. That's the more stuff from farm, which is good because we have a bunch of that. But I'm thinking maybe we're gonna need to fight a lot now, since we decided to start fighting the aliens. Alien genetics. What does it actually give us? Human conservation, deep memory, free virtues. Geophysics. Geothermal, that could be nice, I guess. How can we find... What do we need to build something on floatstone? Civilopedia? No, wrong button. Floatstone. Terrains and blah blah blah. Improved by floatstone quarry. Need terraforming for that. Okay. Where is terraforming here? There we go. Terraforming. And let the war begin.